Right, we took a slow drive up yesterday from Durban. First stop was at Durban Yamaha to collect this brand new CCAT 636 with a new Yamaha 115. They got a new series of engines out, a little bit lighter, more power, more fuel efficient. And yeah, as I said, we headed up here to Sodwana, and what we're doing this week is we're fishing in the OET. It's a bullfish competition that they hold every year here at Sodwana. And we've got three new guys with us today. We've got Grant Lindekew from Rapala VMC, Paul Borchert, also from Rapala, and then obviously being at Sodwana, we couldn't be without John Matambul. So yeah, we're going to be fishing mainly for sailfish this week, all on 20-pound egg ferrated line. And yeah, we're just going to see how it goes. Paul's going to go through all the different rigs and stuff that he's going to be putting out. And yeah, we're going to spend the day trailing on the inside. The weather conditions look good, so we'll wait and see if we can get a couple bites.
Basically what this does is imitates a school of bait. We're going to run the spreader bar quite closely because we want to get the sailfish right up to the boat.
See, when you're fishing with circles, it's quite important to use a lever drag reel. Now we're using a little Shimano Talica 20. It just makes it so nice when you get the bite to point the rod and just ease that lever up. Get a nice solid hook up.
Coming at it.
There we go, there's one safe release. Very sporting and undamaged with a circle, so well done. Pretty hard to grab in the boat, but yeah, makes it more exciting. Like more challenge. How about Paul? Nice. Okay, put one in gear there, John, and turn downwind. There we go, we've just gone double up. One on an X-wrap, one on a fathom.
whole thing out.
Done.